I woke up to find out that I had broke my neck and shattered my spine and that I was supposed to be paralyzed for the rest of my life. I never thought something like this could happen to me.
A friend of mine told me about Charles Boyk.
And these were attorneys I can actually really trust.
They were very kind, very nice, very patient.
They really treated me like they'd known me for years.
Any time of the night or day, they were there for me.
And they're like a part of my family now.